could do this all day. So as you start lining up your participants, next you should be building your team of volunteers. This is your personnel to help you launch and run your program week to week. Check out the item in this section called Building the E-Program Team. It includes all the types of roles needed to make it excellent. Depending on what size program you're developing, you may only need a subset of all these people or roles.